I don't feel the pain, no. I spend years at the crib.